Hello friends, I'm going to talk to you about something which is very underrated these days. As a child, I was always told to sleep less and to work more, not to take naps in the afternoon because that will make me gain weight. Now, these are very big myths and they need to be busted because sleep is something very vital to our health. During sleep is when the body recovers, it rejuvenates, and a lot of internal processes happen which makes us more healthy. Not getting enough sleep or insomnia is supposed to be one of the biggest risk factors for the development of depression and anxiety, both in children and in adults. So sleep is vital not only for adults, but also for children. So how can you practice good sleep hygiene? The first thing to remember is always establish a proper bedtime routine. Establish proper sleep time and wake time. Try to stick to it as much as possible. It may not be possible every day. There might be a party that one day that you want to attend. So it's okay, but at least stick to a proper routine 90% of the time. Second thing is to time your consumption of caffeine and alcohol right. So caffeine will keep you awake for a longer time. It will not allow you to go to sleep if you have coffee or aerated caffeinated drinks just before bed. The other thing is alcohol. People always think by drinking alcohol, they will sleep. You will definitely sleep, but the problem is the sleep quality is affected very much. So alcohol to put yourself to sleep is not at all a good idea. Third thing is to avoid hard to digest foods just before bed. So do not eat high sugar foods, etc. just before bed. Instead, if you're hungry before bed, try to go in for foods which help you to sleep better. So some foods have a very high level of a substance called tryptophan, which is a substance which help you to sleep better. So which foods have this tryptophan is bananas and nuts like pistachios. So you can have these just before bed if you are hungry, but don't eat anything else which is very difficult to digest. Next thing is to switch off from your phones and your computer screens. Your phones and your computer screens emit what is called as a blue light. Now this blue light interferes with falling asleep. So these days, some of the cell phones come with what is called as a blue light filter, so which reduces the amount of blue light that is emitted by the cell phones. But I strongly recommend that you switch off your gadgets at least an hour before bed so that you can get some time for yourself and switch off from the rest of the world and get your body and your mind ready for sleep. So these are some of the things that you can practice for proper sleep hygiene. Make sure that you get about 6 to 7 hours of sleep at least, but the amount of sleep is not important. The quality of sleep, even if you're sleeping for 3 to 4 hours, the depth of your sleep and the quality of your sleep is more important. So establish a proper sleep hygiene and ensure that you sleep well and allow your body to recover and rejuvenate well. Thank you, friends.